good. It's real good. Did you eat?
here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of the Missouri, Ozarks, and extreme southeast Kansas. For today and tonight, patchy frost will be possible early Monday morning. A more severe frost and potential freeze is expected Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Temperatures are likely to fall into the upper 20s and low 30s in most locations. Temperatures early Wednesday are likely to be damaging to vegetation sensitive to frost and freezing temperatures.